And then just here, as you're leaving the chamber, just have a quick look. There's a column that's about to become a column. There's a still a stalagmite and stalactite, but behind that is a straw column, and that's rare. Because what's happened is the straw, instead of snapping off, it's actually met up with the calcite flow from the stalagmite next to it. It's blocked it, and have a look at the very, very, very top. You can see there's a bulb growing, and that bulb is the start of that circular motion where it's been blocked and it's going to come down round and round and round and round and round as it goes down. Okay, I'm going to carry on walking with this bit. Just here, I can show you, if you want to touch calcite in the cave, here's your perfect opportunity. That is calcite. It doesn't feel the way you expect it to feel.
No.
It actually feels like it's water with little bits of grit in it, and that grit is lime. It's the lime from the rock above our heads. Okay, right, I'm going to carry on moving. Just watch your heads as you come to this bit of the chamber, because it comes in quite low, but then it just rolls out again. Chamber where the second river was coming down from over this side, came into the chamber, created a whirlpool, and as you can see, it ate away some of the clay layer, but nowhere near as much as it had up into the roof of the cave. Okay? Carry on walking again. Just as we're coming up to the stairs. You probably need flash, and if you've got torches, that would be a good place to be. Let's put them on here. Keep my torch on it for one of the time. And here we are at the top of the step. Alright. So these are. The size, the bigger this gets. But it's also being fed by underground streams and rivers. I'll come in here. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to walk along this bit, and voila. And when it gets to the middle, I'll hold the torch up to the inside of the waterfall. Just have a look and see how high up that waterfall goes. When you consider how high the roof is, it's about 20 metres or so to the top of the waterfall. Okay? When you're ready, take as many pictures as you like, of course.